जय श्री माता जी। दिस इज बाउ डाउन। एंड सरेंडर आवर सेल्व्स एट द लोटस फीट ऑफ श्री माता जी। And humbly request her presence during our collective meditation. And to please be in our hearts and accept our surrender. Let's raise our kundalinis and put ourselves in a bandhan. Settle our attention at the top of the Sahasra. We'll say the third mantra of the three great mantras. Om Tvameva Sakshat Shri Kalki Sakshat Shri Sahasrara Swamini Moksha Pradaya Mataji Shri Nirmala Devyai Namo Namaha. Father, you who are Sri Ganesha, please let your lotus feet be established on my Muladhara. Please let the powerful innocence and wisdom of Sri Ganesha be established, be awakened and established within me.
Shri Ganesh, Ganesh, Ganesh Sakshat, Shri Adi Shakti Mata, Ji, Shri.
But please let the discipline of cleansing and balancing myself within and without, the Antarman and the Bahirman. Please let that discipline be established within me. Father, I am this spirit. And my own good. Give me the ability to laugh at myself. My ego, my mistakes, my guilt. Give me the strength to face them, to dissolve them, and to correct them with kindness and compassion towards myself. To establish the innate dharmas within myself. Mother, I am the spirit. I am my own good. Let me express love, not anger. Let me express compassion, not agitation or judgment. Let me express patience, not anxiety or arrogance. Father, let me be so I can enjoy myself and others and be in the moment. The test. in the ocean of your love, compassion, and joy. Mother, I am the spirit. I am my own good.
Your heart, or you should see in your heart and there try to put your guru in the core of it. After establishing in the heart, you must bow to that. With full devotion and dedication. Now whatever you do with your mind after realization is not imagination. Because now your mind, your imagination is itself enlightened. So project yourself in such a way that you humble down at the feet of your guru and now ask for the necessary temperament needed for meditation or atmosphere needed for meditation. Meditation is when you are one with the Divine. Now if there are thoughts coming in, first you have to say the first mantra, of course. And then watch inside. Also you must say mantra of Ganesha will help some people. And then you should watch inside. And see for yourself which is the biggest hurdle. First the thought. Now for the thought, you have to say the mantra of nirvichara. That tvameva sakshat, nirvichar, sakshat, Shri Mataji, Nirmala Devi, Namo Nama. You should say it thrice. Now we come to the hurdle of your ego, because see the thought has stopped now, no doubt, but there is still a pressure on the head. So if it is ego, you have to say, Tvameva Sakshat Mahat Ahankara. Mahat means the great, Ahankara means the ego. Sakshat Shri Mataji Nirmala Devi Namo Nama. Say it thrice.
Shri Mahat
name.
Om Tameva Saksha Shri Mahatankara Saksha Shri Mataji.
Now, even now, if you find that ego is still there, then you have to raise your left side to push it back to the right-hand side with your hand, one hand towards the photograph. Push the left side higher and right side lower, so the ego and superego get the balance. Do it 7 times. Try to feel how you are feeling inside, you see. Now you raise your Kundalini up on the head and tight. Again raise your Kundalini up on the head and tight. Again raise your Kundalini and tighter. Now at the Sahasrara, you should say the mantra of Sahasrara thrice. Opened out, if you see. Now, you can open again your Sahasrara like this. Just take it down again and see that you are stationed there. Once this has been done, then you go into meditation. This is like cleansing, you see, called as Nyasa. Now, if you find any other obstruction, you can also say, like if you have got, say, Mahakali's problem, you can say that mantra, clear it, and then you sit down for meditation. Any individual thing, you can take it out. Like if you have the ego problem, if you think, then you should start with Mahatahankara. It is what you have to find out. What is your problem? Where is the Kundalini stopping? You can feel it within yourself. Some of you may not feel. If you do not feel it on your fingers. If you are not feeling within yourself, then feel it on your fingers, you can feel it. How is it now? Better? Where is the problem? Central heart. All right, hold your breath. Not with great force, just ordinarily, all right? Leave it. Better now? Once again? All right. Hold your breath. Leave it. Better. Keep your eyes open again. Hold it. Saksha jagdamba, 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 saksha jagdamba. Leave it. Better now? All right? Now left side. Put your left hand towards me. Right hand up there. Left hand towards me, right hand left. Like this. Douglas, like this. Better. Liver. Overthinking gives you liver also. Better.
Set a lot of tension on top of the Sahasra, a few inches above. Just stay in meditation, watching the vibrations on our hands, establishing in the thoughtless state our attention. Thank you. Place our right hands above the Sahasrara, a few inches above, and let our attention sit in that gap between the hand and the top of the head. Father, I am this spirit, Aham Brahmasmi. Let's bring our right hand down and put our left hand above our Sahasrara, a few inches above, again just letting our attention sit there between our left hand and scalp. I am this one. Our hands on our lap, by tension on the Sahasrara. In our heart, Mother, you who are Shri Punyodaya, the source of all blessings, I surrender to you. Please let me be dissolved in the ocean of your love, compassion, and joy. Put our hands together and humbly bow down. Now for our thanks to Shri Mataji for this morning's meditation, the blessings. Let's raise our Kundalinis and put ourselves in a bandhan. Thank you, everyone. Jai Shri Mataji. Have a great day. We'll see you again. Thank you.
Mataji, daya karo, mana me ana baso, mana me ana baso.
Oh, yeah.
Mataji.